On a separate sheet, choose a cell. I'm going to choose cell A3 because that's the cell where our values start. Then type the following in the cell or formula bar. This compares sheet 2, cell A3, with sheet 1, cell A3. And if they are different, show sheet 2, cell A3. Or if they are the same, leave the cell empty. Then copy down your formula for how many cells you need. And we have shown our differences after our comparison of sheet 1 and sheet 2. Subscribe for more computer tips and hacks. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.